Hey, nincompoop, are we almost there yet? If you don't let me out of this thing box, me and you are going to have a misunderstanding. Do you get it?
I get it, Chopper. We're almost there.
We're almost there, Chopper.
Okay, well, if you're not going to quit complaining, I guess this is as good a place as any. You ready to go flying?
Have you not been listening to me? Yeah, I want to go flying. Now get me out of here.
Okay, Chopper, everything's looking real good. I think we're ready to go out and do it for real sometime.
Wait, it's really pretty out here, man, oh man.
Well, come on down, Chopper, and let's go ahead and head on back to the barn.
The what? No barn? The Chopper doesn't want to go to no barn. I'll tell you what, the Chopper won't complain, I promise. If you let the Chopper not ride in the box on the way home. Chopper wants to sit in a seat. Yeah, he wants to sit in a seat like a fee-for does. Okay, now I'm not complaining, but turn easy. Yeah, walk a little softer maybe, okay? But I'm not complaining.
Okay, Chopper, a deal's a deal. You get to sit in the front seat. You did good.
Excuse me, I can't see from here.
Chopper, I think this could be called complaining.
Oh no, Chopper's not complaining. No. But this is more like it. You know what the people are gonna say when they see you riding with the Chopper like this? They're gonna say, what is he doing? Oi, is he our nincompoop? Foo. That's what they're gonna say, you're a nincompoop. They're gonna say, look at you, he's a cook. He's a cook.